satanic rituals. Police say a local teen performed one and then attacked a security guard.
He was booked in jail for assault and battery. KOCO's Kim Passoff live right now to explain. Kim?
Paul and Jessica, this was no Halloween prank. When the teen walked into the woods, he says that he was looking for a pentagram. And when he walked out, a security guard says his actions were pure evil.
Well, they just quit fixing the windows because they just get broke out.
People who live in this mostly abandoned apartment complex say it's not safe, especially at night.
Well, I wouldn't want to walk my dog after dark.
It was pitch black just after midnight Sunday when a security guard spotted a teen and his friend walking out of the woods.
The security guards went to confront him, ask him what they were doing.
The teen told the guard they had been taking part in, quote, satanic rituals. Then the teen allegedly punched him.
Our officer said they could actually see where his lip had been busted, where he had been hit in the face.
The guard pepper sprayed the 16-year-old. The guard and the teen's own friend wrestled him to the ground. We spoke to that friend who said the teen wasn't himself that night.
He's a very good kid. He's very kind and he's polite to me.
The officer did tend to believe that it was probably the effects of the alcohol.
According to the police report, the teen told officers he drank 6 beers. While being checked out at the hospital, the teen allegedly became aggressive with the staff and kept demanding them to cut his throat. And he screamed at the officer for interrupting him, quote, during the rituals in the forest. The teen then accused the officer of being an agent of the devil.
I think that's pretty scary. And the police, when they come, they will tell you, move.
Plan on releasing the teen's name because of his age. Live tonight, Kim Passoff, KOCO 5 News.